everyone. We're here at the ORSI conference in Toronto with one of the Journal of Rheumatology's associate editors for osteoarthritis, Dr. Jeffrey Driban from Tufts Medical Center. Thank you for joining us, Jeff. I think a lot of authors would love to know what are you're looking for, what the journal's looking for in terms of a good OA paper that they can submit.
Yeah, I think when we're looking at the osteoarthritis-related papers that come into the journal, we are looking at things that are going to be applicable to the rheumatologist and has a potential for a clinical take-home message that would be relevant to a broad audience of both clinicians and researchers. I think we've often had studies related to epidemiology. We're interested in clinical trials. We also receive papers that look at outcome measures and how different symptoms may be related to outcomes or factors that may influence symptomatic outcomes down the road. So a lot of these, the common thread is this importance of having some clinical indication that could be directly applied to the clinician who sees patients in a rheumatology practice. And then I think one of the things that we're often looking for is for confidence that the findings that we have, that the sample size is sufficient to make conclusions that are being stated, and that there's not a lot of uncertainty still in the findings.
That sounds good.